Good morning, Memorial, and welcome to a special edition of NBC The 713. You know, what's better than coming to school and getting to watch girls and guys try out to make the varsity cheer squad?
That's right, you all have just watched all the girls and guys try out for the varsity cheer squad, and we're here to remind you of the contestants and show you just how hard these guys have worked.
Hey, Memorial, I'm Tug White, alongside with Arjun.
That's right, Tug, and we went to interview some of the girls that are trying out, and they're going to tell you why they should be on the team.
Let's go check it out. What have you been doing to prepare to make the cheerleading squad? Keep in mind, you have to do flips and all that in front of the whole entire school.
We're Dana girls.
Yeah, we're Dana girls.
And we went to a clinic at 6 a.m. and practiced. Dedication right there.
That is dedication. Thank you. Lizzie Russo, Maggie Pipkin. Girls, why should y'all make the cheerleading squad?
Because we've been working really hard, and we think that all of us have a good chance, but hopefully we make it.
Maggie, why do you think you should make the team?
I think I should make the team because I've been working really hard, and it would just be a fun experience senior year to represent our school.
So Brooke Bradshaw, Casey Klein, Lindsay Burr, why should y'all make the cheer team?
I think we should all make the cheer team because we've been working so hard and we just love cheer and school spirit. It'd be so fun.
We've all done privates for about, we do it like 3 to 4 times a week. And so we all just been working really hard to prepare and get in shape to be able to try out.
What are you most nervous about?
I'm really nervous about the student body tryout.
I really enjoy cheer and I've been working hard at it lately, even though it's kind of new to me, and I really like just doing it and I'm pretty spirited, so. I also go to a private coach and private lessons to work on like jumps and tumbling and important stuff and spiriting, so I put a lot of work into it and work out a lot for it.
Why do you think y'all should make the cheer squad?
We'd be a good representation of the school.
And we've been working really hard.
Yeah. We've been doing lessons together.
And we've been practicing at home together a lot.
Yeah.
I've been working since freshman year, and I really would love to be cheering on our great Mustang school. And I don't know, I just feel like it'd be so much fun. We'd all be rooting on.
I've been tumbling since I don't even remember, and it's all kind of been leading up to this, and like Evan, I just love to cheer and been really working hard to try and make the team, but it's gonna be
really hard.
I think it'd be really fun, and I just really want to, you know, cheer on this school, go Stangs, and
get on the field.
And I haven't been doing it quite as long as everyone else, but I've been working a lot this year, and I think I got it down. You know.
I just really like leading the school and being an example, and we've both worked really hard. And the games are always fun, and we love to tumble, and just we have fun cheering.
Well, we go out to Dana out at the Pride of Texas, which is a competitive cheer gym, and we go there every week and practice.
And we were also on JV cheer this year, and we used to do competitive cheer there also, and we've just been working really hard. So vote for us!
Why should you make the cheer team?
I think I should make the cheer team because I have been working hard and only 2 guys are trying out. And if the judges, and if the student body decides, or the judges, that they want to cut one of the 2 guys, that is very unfair and I would protest.
What have you been doing to prepare for the tryouts?
I have been going to PTX, a competitive cheer gym, with a private instructor for around 3 months to learn how to tumble, but my main goal was to learn how to do a backflip, so I hopefully can get that.
Why should you make the cheer team?
I think I should make the cheer team because it's a really great experience, so I've been told. It's going to be pretty fun, all the tryouts and stuff is really fun, so
What have you been doing to prepare for the cheer tryouts?
I've been preparing physically, mentally, going to the gym, working out, and hopefully have a great season.
Each contestant is judged one-third by the judges, one-third by teacher recommendations, and one-third by you guys, the student body.
So choose wisely, and we wish all of you the best.
From NBC The 713, I'm Ryan Moritz.
And I'm Kelly Walker.
Have a great day.